Did we make it?
We did. But there's a strong electromagnetic field surrounding this place. It feels just like the eye of a hurricane.
What have you done to yourself? I see all that pain. I'll put an end to it.
Thank you.
There's no core.
Behind you!
The real Alpha.
We're in low orbit, so gravity is still an issue. At this rate...
We can't just leave the Alpha Natiba here. Lily, use all my body cell power to overcharge the railgun.
What? But there's no way you'll survive!
It's okay. This is what I was born to do. Lily, please!
Too much for me. Body cell connected. Full power overcharge ready. Infinity body cell connect. It's charging right now. Charging complete.
Lily, my attack was blocked. Find a way to open its eye again.
I'm analyzing it now. I've got it. The eyes of its side are connected to the nerve system. A signal from the colony. Please hang in there. I sent out an SOS to the colony. Please, somebody, anybody, we need help! Thank you for coming back alive. It was Mother's fear. She must have heard me.
No, Lily. It's thanks to you. I was able to come back because of you. Thank you. And Adam?
I haven't had any contact with him since then. I can't even reach him through the emergency communication line. What do you think happened?
I wonder if something happened to him in Zion. Could it be?
Yes?
Nothing. Come on, we've got to hurry.
My goodness! Zion was...
This is what Adam was talking about. We have to go down.
Eve, I'm sensing an alpha signal coming from the presence chamber.
Orkel. He could be.
I'll try to do something here with the exosuit. Eve, hurry to the presence chamber.
Okay, I'm going. Be careful, Lily.